SCBA salary for the fire department.
Ms. Amy?
Good morning. Yes, sir, we took bids for 60 SCBA cylinders for the fire department. These, they currently have 120 cylinders with a 15-year life that will expire in 2 years. So this is just continuing on to replace them for 60 this year and 60 next year. And so the low bid came from Municipal Equipment Emergency Services for $85,097.40.
Any questions?
Do you know if these are aluminum or steel?
They're a composite wrap, so they're fiber, hard glass with a resin overlay.
They last longer than steel?
The shelf life on this, 15 years, and they do make a now a 30-year shelf life model. But aluminum and steel are kind of to the wayside.
Oh, really?
Yes, sir.
This is the new thing?
Yes, sir.
Good.
Any other questions?